Wanger Time 89 here with the movie review. VHS Clamshell, Leave It to Beaver. I always liked the show growing up. The movie's pretty good. I'm gonna give it a 7.5 out of 10.